two-lane flow is working really well on the Higgins Bridge today, showing this could be a more permanent change. It's 9:30 a.m. We've also filmed in all the rush hour times this morning, which tends to be more of a rush 15 minutes or 10 minutes, the 10 minutes before the hour, before 8 and before 9 a.m.